Oh, I should probably open chat. Okay. So I'm going up and right from here. Do I have four Triforce pieces? Looks like I have three. So I have that. Is that? It's 2-4. That's why I have 9 things. Okay. To Esker Dolls. Is this one? I apparently have a treasure chart for this island. Money. Yo. What's up, JSR? Happy for the good news. What's up, Oglum? I've played the original. I think there's a lot of wonky things that I'm assuming are going to be true. Like, I feel like in the original game, I pushed the same button to cancel some things, and this, it's like, no, that doesn't work. It's okay. I basically have, like, a lot of nitpicky things. The game feels a lot like the original. Yes, it's a quality of life upgrade to have the sail. It took me too long to get the sail to really appreciate it, though. So, I mean, yeah, it's Wind Waker. I've always said that Wind Waker is a great game if you just ignore the part where you're sailing. Get rid of the sailing and you have an excellent game. The thing is, you had to know where it was. And I had to find somebody to tell me, oh, go to the auction house, and then you get it. It's like, okay, that's great, but I've already now gone through most of the game where I actually need it. No, it's not. I want to adventure through, like, actual countryside, like, actually do stuff and not just kind of appear and suddenly have everything. Do I have him? Got him! Also, right stick aiming is awful. I'm pretty sure I hit, like, up on the stick to aim slightly down. And the game decided that that meant I should aim in a completely different direction entirely. Yo! The combat is definitely some of the best. Game. Sure. Whatever you say, game. I might have to, like, go in just a second. Okay. That's twice I've tipped it. Sub-psychologist. What even? I was really hoping that was me hitting the switch. Isn't that all of them? Yep. Yep. Oh, yep. He started by diving! I pulled down on the stick and he dove! He's diving again! It's the impossible switch. Is there another one I don't have? How many of these are there? Okay. That's it. We're done. We did it. Who makes this? We thank the ancients of Hyrule for leaving us piles of money in their strange cave. I mean, how did they know we would be able to get a bird and just, like, fly around and do this anyway? Did they think... Was this set up in, like, Breath of the Wild era? So, like, Link could have climbed up everything? They had... Building temples was part of social distancing. That's why we left Medley behind. Someone's gonna... No, we're not talking about timelines at all. Just not even... We're not even going there. Anything outside of Ocarina in this game is just no. Okay. Where is it? So everything else is gonna kind of be on the way... Whatever, we'll deal with it. It's like, part of me knows we're going to just be stuck. Yo, thanks for the host. We're gonna have to go back to someplace. And that's just gonna be annoying. Alright. Oh, man. No, I reject the concept that, like, they just said, oh, Link didn't win because we don't know what else to do with Zelda 1. It's like, no, don't be lazy. Don't make up stuff after the fact. These games, there's obviously a tie-in between Ocarina and this game and Ocarina and Breath of the Wild. Not Breath of the Wild. Twilight Princess. Oh god, this place. Alright. Maybe I should actually think about this one. Just go back and watch Link to the Future. That's all you need to see. Yeah. Now, I think once you get to Ocarina, that's when they actually start thinking about, oh, we should probably, like, come up with something. And everything before that is definitely, like, they're not even thinking about an overarching thing. They're just making video games, and it's fun. Did they put Phantom Hourglass and Spirit Tracks on the Wii U? See, Spirit Tracks is the one Zelda game of, like, the core games that I never finished because there was so much backtracking and other stuff, and I just kept finding other things to do. Not even in the game. Like, I just had other stuff. All right. What do I have to do for this? Isn't it, like, talk to the teacher in town or something? Oh, my goodness. Link Between Worlds is really good. Phantom Hourglass, I thought, had like an interesting concept behind it, and it kind of worked. Where did I park? Spirit Tracks, though, just did not do it for me at all. That's a fairy island. Okay. Two islands over. That's fair. The first time I got stuck in Spirit Tracks was when you had to, like, go to the Water Kingdom, and you had to, like, just hack this thing forever. And it just wasn't working. Whatever happened, I stopped playing, but then it's a portable, right? So I just was doing other stuff. I had to, like, find time to pick up the portable again. By the time I went back to it, it's like, okay, I did that, but now I forgot where half the things were. I got as far as needing to go back and find, like, the snow shipment or something like that to bring to the fireplace. And I was trying to remember where the hell it was and decided I had better things to do. That was the problem with that game. That, and then, like, going on... stuck on train tracks. I think there were a few times I got caught just going right into another train and there was nothing I could do about it. Breath of the Wild is a great game. Yes, it's Skyrim in Zelda clothing, but like if you go in kind of knowing that, it's so good. I keep on saying Breath of the Wild is like you go into the steak place, you order a big steak, and you get ribs. And at first you're like, what the hell is this? And then you realize these ribs are delicious. There should be a fish around here somewhere, but oh well. Yeah, I mean, that's the thing. There's no dungeon in the game. Oh, this is this island. I remember seeing this earlier. And I was like, oh, I need to remember this. No, there's good stuff in that game. You just kind of have to know what you're going to get and know that you're going to have fun. You're just not going to get a traditional Zelda game. Ow. Minish Cap is good. Part of me can't wait to get through this because then I get to do my first glitchless run of Minish Cap in I don't know how long. It's been a minute since I played that game. Learning Minish Cap was a lot of fun, even without like adding in the Ocarina glitch and stuff like that. It is fun. They have range. Give me that. Give me the cash. I think I still needed those arrows. You only dropped the magic jar because you're a chump. I really liked Minish Cap. That was on the list of games that was played in my databases class when we should have been paying attention, but instead we played Minish Cap and Metroid Zero Mission even. No. This room. This looks like fun. Getting the green rupees. We need all the rupees. Granted, I think I have enough cash now. Stuff like that is why this game has some of the best combat. Like, as much as, like, they kind of, they try to carry a lot of this over. Because, yeah, it's kind of broken that I'm just going to stand here and push the A button. And win. They just made it look so flashy. It's actually disappointing when you get to the end of the game and you realize, oh, all I really have to do to beat Ganon is parry once. It's kind of like, oh. Like, I was having fun. Until I realized it was that simple. Kind of destroyed the mystique of the game a little bit. Three-heart hero mode. I don't want to play this game forever. You want mystique? It's in the mode where it's hard to heal, and you'll die. I want to get killed by Zelda repeatedly. Oh, what is that? This was level 4. My lasting memory of a good friend playing this video game is constant swearing at Zelda for shooting her in the butt. Like, that is all that happened. Save the video game. Bum bum ba da da ba. So we go over in two more and find the gold ship. Okay. I'm apparently jumping off this ledge today. Dude, where's my car? Mini-map needs fixing. Oh yeah, I did go in there. Yo, JSR, thank you for the host. We've got to finish the game so I could play Minish Cap, so I could sit through the first 4 hours of Twilight Princess and then actually play Twilight Princess. Like, this game I actually at least completed twice in the distant past. Twilight Princess I completed once and then was like, no, I'm good. Because every time I go back to play it, it's like, now I will go through the first night sequence again. Where are you? We're right here. Perfect. Wait, I did have this one? And this is the spot. Okay. Maybe. What's with this small army up here? That one looks a little different. Ow. At least I don't get knocked out of the boat every 5 seconds in this one. Ow. Just gonna sit here and take it. Alright. Apparently I only have 4 hearts left. It's R-rating. No, that wasn't that bad. Put it away. I'm telling you to put it away. Now I have to figure out where this was all over again. Now I have to figure out which one of these is actually it. Okay, it's right here. Don't feel too bad, right? Because we've been reading slowly through the book of dad jokes. And the other night, we actually had one that was like spiders surfing the web. And I was like, no, just no. That's too bad. We can't have that level of joke here. Even I don't want that. I mean, I understand that spider jokes, if you're going to go for puns, your options are web and anything involving the number 8. That's all you can go. But, oh, man. I felt bad that one had to get read to somebody. At least we're in chapter 2. Go into town and figure out who the master is. Tingle. Mm-hmm. Tingle, you have too many text boxes. I'm now really happy I didn't come here when I only had one chart. Tingle, no! You gotta wait for him to translate the chart first. We gotta make sure it checks out. He might be onto us. Okay, yeah, now there's more. Okay, so all 8 Triforces are on the map now. I don't care about that. So it was on row 3 still. Alright. found a penny. What's a penny? Is this what I think it is? I will stop for this. Whoa. First one of these I fought in the HD version, I thought like I had to hit each eye three times. So I was like shooting some of these repeatedly, like wondering what was going on. Oh, one of these is double magic, isn't it? Like been sitting here wondering where the hell is my double magic fairy island. Come on. Get out of here. Give me my magic meter. I saw the seagulls in the air too, and I was trying to remember, wait, what does that mean again? And now I'm remembering the hint. That doesn't look like double magic. That looks like a piece of a heart. Maybe it's a bottle. I'm still short a bottle. Piece of a heart. Well, that solves that problem at least. I forgot where this was. We can't not do this, right? We have to do this. This is required to beat the video game. Nobody tell me I'm wrong. Why are you here? There's that fish. I can shoot the fish. Gamer! Oh, there is an angle in the bottom corner of the screen. Now, I remember my math class, and supposedly 45 degrees should be the point where you get optimal trajectory, so I don't know why I'm still aiming further up on this. That doesn't make any sense. These two look like they're about the same distance out. Down one. Probably less than that.
Ah.
I have questions about this 50 degree angle. There's a spot on the screen that's like lined up perfectly for aiming, which is kind of funny. Welcome to the chat room. Ding. Second row hearts. Filling the map. I'm down to 54 bombs. I think that's enough. If only I could use them to kill Darknuts. Spectacle Rock. The ghost ship chart. Ugh. I mean, I'm happy JSR is feeling better and everything, but I'm still like, ah. This is in my head. Tell Ivan to stop talking about AGDQ 2014. It was years ago. Nobody remembers the race. Except we all remember the race. Not the bees. Good job, video game.
Yep.
Do I still have to tag her? I really hope no one's hiding on the other side of that. Ugh. Yeah. Link's just standing there like, hi.
Hello.
Hey. You said you wouldn't leave the island, you were clearly in the water. I'm trying desperately to remember how I'm supposed to get up to the windmill. As far as I can tell, that's like the only place I haven't really looked. Where are they? Nobody cares about what you have to say. Most annoying spot to go to.
Yep.
Link.
Yeah.
Just goes right through the fence. Okay, maybe there's a gap there. Lame. Really short two joy pendants on something. Wow, that actually is it. I can't believe I was on the right track. On basically a hunch. Nobody cares about you. You're just stopping me from rolling. Thank you. Tony, the Wii U controller's up, right stick up is just completely busted. So I'm going, is it just right? This stuff. That's the ticket. So there's the hellscape that is, you know, Bird Island. Plateau Isles, the Nintendo Gallery. Either they made it a lot easier to get these, or that was just stupid luck. They've broken the pattern. I can't tell what level that is. It's seven-ish, but it should be on the right edge as well. It's all the way over there. So where am I going with this? It's by the fortress then, I guess? I see it. Doesn't feel like an island. No, what's up? Thank you. Ah! Barely see that little sparkle when I made the U-turn. Which one was that? It's 35. Okay. I mean, I'll take money. Too far. Serpentine. Okay. I'm not sure. Climb out of the boat. It seems like a good idea. Two more. Excuse me. Okay. Yep. That was a baby. Baby's not feeling great. But Tylenol seems to be working, so we're not worried. That said, you're sure as fuck we're going to the doctor tomorrow. Small humans, small. This chart is for this very island, isn't it? That's the other reason I came over here. Not gonna end well. Once you're on a ladder, the game should not wash you off a ladder. Yo, Mr. Crab, thank you for the bits. I guess I have 5 and 6 then instead of 8, just because that one's kind of a big middle set piece. Okay. Are there any bombs up here? Thank you. It's running out of those things. Nice. Not even collecting it. We're not even collecting it. All right, so according to known video game website IGN, which is apparently a top Google search result for this sort of thing, we're going this way. The tweet I was not looking to explode tonight was the one where I said, yeah, ZX could have really just used this in response to Mega Man's Twitter account. But apparently that's the one that's going crazy. And I guess beggars can't be choosers. Didn't I come here and, like, do a thing? Is this like an island that has 5 things to do? I'm off by one. That's not the sail button at all. Cool. Another island that's hookshot blocked. Awesome. Yeah. Come on. Glib. Play Breath of the Wild. Excuse me. Then you can be sad with me that that little fan... The morning theme is gone. Yo, I didn't need to go rob that poor goblin after all. I'm not even saying, like, go and get every last thing in Breath of the Wild, because that's just silly. There's way too much stuff in that game. One of these silly things. No, that also goes back to start. Even the shrines, I feel like there's a lot. If you're dumb for collecting things, then stay away from the game, because there's too much to collect. Yeah. I play everybody's favorite game, the teleporter puzzle, where everything takes you back to start, so all you do is continue down the same path repeatedly. This one has dark purple smoke. Sure. Over there looks like it's a little dark, at least. Yeah. All right, maybe dark purple smoke was a misnomer. A missing nomer. About to say, now we get Wallmastered back to start. Oh, it's already there. It's hard to see it through the posts. This is actually right near start. I'm sure I never didn't pick up a joypad with tears, so I'm kind of annoyed that I'm doing this. Good job, Link. They told me you were in a bright one. What do I have, like five blue things? I have three. Part of me wants to go talk to Orca and turn in all my knight's crests, and part of me is like, yeah, whatever. And yeah, whatever is strongly, firmly in the lead. Good menu. That happens way too much in this game. She gave me a bachelor pad. Don't tell grandma. What does my bomb supply look like? I'll make do with the 45 bombs, I guess. How exciting the exploration of Wind Waker is. As as we speed towards the dot in the distance and hope the cyclone doesn't turn back. That's the other thing. If you're saying you like dig the exploration, get on Breath of the Wild now. It's like you will do nothing but explore that game. Strange door. We're trying it once. Kid, nice. All right, that's gonna fit there eventually. Doesn't seem quite right. That actually doesn't look that bad. I'm gonna be here for a while if I do this, aren't I? At the top. That is a spot on the bottom. Okay. So the spots are actually in place. I need to get one more in the corner. That's kind of the one with the little... Okay. It's actually not bad. Thank you. Is this one this simple? I'm vaguely aware that I need to get into the fireplace. Shout out to the Deep Space Nine theme. Maybe I just wasn't close enough to it. I probably have to actually solve the puzzle or something. Is it water, or do I have to actually solve the puzzle? Or is there something else back here that I'm like completely blanking on? That would make sense too. Put that there. Stupid game. Is the sewer maze? No, bad. What even? Leftover stuff from when I actually needed to do that sort of thing. Need to actually put all the swords away and then push the crouch button. Yo, Yo, the jump slash with the hammer is awesome. What kind of cabana was this? What was the second movie that the Super Troopers folks made? Broken Lizard? Is this that club? Whatever. Let me just give you this deed that leads to a sacred relic. It's because you have the courage to face the children that you can get the level 3 Triforce. This round, mouse. Okay. Got it. That looks like it's... Where's my bunch of dots island? Thank you. So the next one, I don't recognize that island either. Great fish it is. Oh good, it doesn't replay Song of Passing every time I use it. Dumb that you need to actually have the chart to board the ship. Game. Shine a light on this problem. It's not even all that impressive once you get here. Like, I have a lot of problems with Skyward Sword. The concept of a ghost ship is not one of them. We did it. Did it. Look at my fast sail. It's so small. Yet we opened these giant chests to get it. Each one had like a little rock in it. Remember when Tetra was a pirate that actually did stuff? She's still wearing a dress. Standing at the bottom of a staircase, hiding in fear. Let's go say hello. Now that ain't right. I did to him what he wanted to do to me. He punched me in the face. Link's like stabbing him, and he's just like, no, I'm a punch you now. It's a shame I won't beat this game in 15 minutes to watch the Zelda 1 weekly, or at least to play in it. The randomizer does... This week's a routed seed, too, so like it's probably going to be over in like 20 minutes. Because that's how this works. Watch out for falling glass. Yeah. Back up to 99 bucks. He never saw me coming. Now I'm just sad that I didn't put the hookshot on. Remember, we just ran across the entire, like, ocean to get to Ganon's tower. That's literally what just happened. Because this is under the Forbidden Fortress, we ran across the entire ocean just now. You go. This area at all. Okay, yeah, that did eventually sink. Only aiming with the stick in this game wasn't terrible. did some magic. This point in the game, so it's entirely possible I won't get any. Goma creeps nowhere. That'll do. No. Yeah. Where did that one miss, Ump? Come on, Blue. To stab that thing properly, Link. This boss is like a reason all by itself to not want to play three heart mode. Tornado Tunyon. Accidentally got one. Back up in a second. Oh, good. Hi. Enjoy this music. I don't need anything fancy for this fight, do I? Ah! hit out there somewhere. Big Poe. They point down. Okay. Job. Did you target the one that was still in the sand? recycle this. Cycles as it does the first time. Danger noodles. Doesn't even care. Up. Thank you. Yeah. shield does nothing. That's my best guess. Different. Yeah! They'll build trains. I mean, he's not wrong. This is the best Ganon, actually. Comedic reactions later. Wow, game, really? Up again is gonna be the hardest just because of trying to aim this damn thing. Got one on the way back. No magic. Jesus. I'm trying to aim this thing. Yo, we did it. The music's playing. Why is it in a minor key now? You didn't did it. This game does so many things right. It just does the ocean so wrong.
Hi.
Thank you. Say on the one hand rude, on the other hand hello. Hi. Good placement. Thought to do that. Not sure how that shot connected. Now we just have to climb the rope of destiny. I'm glad they use that sound. I was trying to, and then you went all the way up there. pot is open, right? Why do we have like a little raised platform in the middle? Because Link has to be able to jump. It's the only way. Bum bum bada bum bum ba bum bum bada bum bum bada bum bum bada bum. He didn't even jump. Like this whole sequence is just annoying. Because this is a lot of, I hope your controller doesn't just completely ruin this attempt at having a climactic ending of some sort. No rupees. Am I supposed to use bombs on the caterpillar? Go Dodongo style. Link's looking at Ganon like, the fuck's a desert? Good job, Link. Good job. Who gets hit by Ganon's neutral B? Honestly. Ganon just got up there and decided to mash the B button, and it worked. Smash was never the same. He got caught monologuing. Ganon's just stuck there for the next 10 minutes. Lost it. He's broken. It's over. Zelda's got this. I see. I wasn't even trying to parry. It just happened. Good job, Zelda! You know I have a shield button? I just found that out. I won't use my sword on you, I'll just punch you in the face. Ganon's such a nice guy. Soup! Go banana! Nice parry.
Yeah.
Most disappointing part of this whole fight is when you realize that the whole thing is just parry. Because it's so cool right up until then. And it goes from being like this really awesome fight to just, eh. Find the trigger. That doesn't even work half the time. Literally just stabbing nothing. Like, it's actually a lot of fun right up until then. Like that time the game intentionally had Zelda miss Link. On it. Game. Headshot. Never saw him again. Definitely not in the preview of Breath of the Wild 2. How did you get here? Games where the King of Hyrule talks, or this one, Minish Cap, the CDI games. I forget if there's a king in either of the Spirit Tracks. Suddenly start singing, "That land is your land." I just wanted the sword. The sea level dropped 50 feet that day. Probably more than that. Why were you even looking? Skull dress on. Forgot about that. Who told you you could come out of your caves? We get to Minish Cap soon. Probably on the 31st. Let's pencil that one in. Although I guess it kind of depends on what else goes on. Because we've got... I need to get to playing Mega Man 8 again so I can be ready for various things. Credits play, but I've got a cantaloupe raid lined up. There's all the people I outbid to get a good sale. Not sure what they were going to do with it. Thank you. don't know. The game's still fun. But the sailing does kind of make it, all right, let's go, let's go, let's go. But then the instinct to just map everything still kicks in.
Thank you.